That's H-O-R-S, chump.
All right, the last one was easy, but this is going off the chimney, over the fence, hit the car window, all net.
Yeah, right, sure. All
right. That's what I'm talking about. Give up. They're playing
basketball. All around the world. To the beach, y'all. Let's go. All around the world. Y'all know. This is so that.
It's going to be a beautiful day of basketball here today, folks. We're not talking about just regular basketball. We're talking about street ball. Street ball will be played today. And coming into the court right now, man, Bow Wow and his teammate.
Right now.
Bob, yeah. What's up, man?
Hey.
All right now?
You're way better play.
Basketball is my favorite sport. I like the way they dribble up and down the court. I keep it so fresh on the microphone. I like no interruption when the game is on. I like slam dunk to take me to the hoop. My favorite play is the alley-oop. I like the pick and roll. I like the give and go. And it's basketball. Bow Wow, let's go.
All around the world. Oh, geez. Oh, oh. Beautiful dunk.
In my hands, ain't no telling what I'm gonna do with it. When I got possession, I'ma act a fool with it. I might cross you up and fake one way. Turn around and hit you with the MJ fadeaway. I'm throwing down passes like J Kid, taking cats to the rack, and I'm dunking on them like C-Mac. When I'm in the plane, I play with that Lonzo style. I'm like Darius, cause I can
don't too many players get offers like me. I'm back and forth, but likely shake the checks off your Nikes. They almost had me in a suit at the draft, cause it looked like a free throw, and I be shooting from half. The first step like Iverson, blow past you. Usually nothing but net, but I could go blast too. When I'm in to paint the defense so shook, they don't know if I'ma put up a slow hook or dish off a no look. See, my game consists of a whole lot of moves you would think I learned from the Harlem Globetrotters. JD gon' lead us to a ring. Fab and Bow Wow's the only players that make cheerleaders wanna sing. Yeah, put it up, put it up, put it up, put it up now.
Join the night MJ scored 63 points when the Lakers won titles back to back. Didn't give nobody no kind of slack. When Vince Carter came, stuck his arm in the rim. Everybody went crazy in the whole damn gym. Dikembe Mutombo standing tall, playing D with desire. It's basketball, sing.
That's so nice, we gotta play that.
Take it down, Cap.
Now let me show you what's going on right here, man. See, that's not a finger roll, that's what you call it. Finger roll!
Finger roll!
You gotta sing it like that, man. My daddy told me that before he left the family. The reason why they won, ladies and gentlemen, because they had more points.
More points, that's the side I take.
Fans have gone nuts here at the Forum in Los Angeles. The score 135-85. The LA Rangers is totally dominated. If you just tuned in, it's a shame because you missed one of the greatest performances in the history of sports.
Oh, absolutely, Jerry. Absolutely. People said basketball caught fire with the Ascendia and Michael Jordan. But I tell you, after what we've seen here tonight, a lot of people are going to be saying, Michael, who?
Right from the get-go, the fans took a look at Elliot Richards. A couple women faded, a couple fellas, well, I'd rather not say, but they liked what they saw.
Yeah, absolutely. He's a big fella and an imposing fella.
He's enormous. He's enormous. He's listed at 7'6" in the program, and I say he plays the game, like you said, 11 feet tall.
No, I don't think he's that big, Jerry.
No, I'm saying the game he plays is that of some Viking giant with a basketball in one hand and a club in the other, standing 10, 11, 12 feet tall.
It's obvious that Elliot Richards controlled this game right from the tip-off.
Right from the get-go, Elliot is a dominating force in tonight's game.
And you would five slammer, jammer, rubbing, sank all over it with rib chicken dumps of double vanilla funk.
Well, let's take a look. Here's a pass worthy of John Elway.
What a dunk. That's a beautiful play. Here he is lining up for the three, and Ricola is good.
And here comes a
Chris Pattinson over the shoulder of old three-pointer.
Nothing.
Not that.